Because, like, well, I guess, like, I think C-Bear is up there. Even though he doesn't really play, like, Salamancer and, I guess, X-Tine. But probably at the end of the day, most people have at least heard of Stabby Stabby, I think. I don't know about Shambud being up there. He's definitely one of the most popular streamers, along with Lang. But, you know, if you were to go into a pub server, just any pub server, I'd place money on people knowing who Stabby Stabby is rather than Shambud. The fucking pictures on that OKCupid profile. Harry Potter fucking cosplaying. It's my passion. I love it. Or a star. That's also possible. There was a thread on Reddit where they posted I think Remix has like 60,000 subscribers. Fucking, what was I gonna say? It was something poignant. Steve apparently does have the most goddamn Twitter followers. I was gonna say something very poignant and to the point, but I've completely lost my train of thought. Let's go down, let's go down, let's go down. What was it? I don't even know. I don't even know. I think without a doubt, the three most popular streams are Lang, Shambud, and Stabby Stabby, though. Not counting, like, casts. But I don't know. Oh, on the Reddit, good call. There was a, fucking... Oh, shit. There was a topic posted on... Reddit. I think Brad's number 4. Reddit thread where it was the topic name was like, what are some TF2 channels worth watching? And I didn't get mentioned once. I was fucking ecstatic. I was like, thank you, Christ. Fuck. And then, like, most of the people worth watching, like, Lang and Shambud got mentioned, Bry got mentioned. And then, yeah. Oh, fuck. What the hell? Secretly, I cried, but secretly, I'm glad I know who my target audience is not. So, fucking fist pumps. My buddy Mike is gonna come home pretty soon, and he's gonna be like, have you been fucking streaming for 9 hours? And I'm gonna say, yes, I have. And he's going to say, why are you shirtless right now? And I'm going to say, it's hot in my room. I don't want to open a window because it might wake up the neighbors. Oh, there we go. Oh, what the fuck? Where are you supposed to go? What streamer? What streamer? Fucking Lang. We hugged at Lang. We had a moment. He's got those chubby little cheeks. I can pretty much guarantee you're not going to find my home address, honestly. I don't think there are any girl streamers except for Klananana. Dad incoming. It took Dad, where did you go? Lang looks like he knows how to please a woman, you know? Who's Kip? I don't know. I don't know who Kip is. I've never seen Kip from XTV. I don't watch a whole lot of streams. I went fucking blank. Fucking suck. Oh. Fucking female streamers, goddammit. Blank. Blank has titties. He's got, like, chest hair, but it makes him look like he's got cleavage. Next time Blank's streaming, he'll probably have his shirt off. And just, oh, Cheris, yeah, that's true. They stream. There is no fucking way I'm getting over there. yeah, I'll give out my home address for 9 buds. I'll beat my dad's offer. How much is that? How much is 9 buds? That's like $90. I'm willing to risk my safety. 7 buds. Fuck you, dad. Force one. Gunblade_HUDmaker. Fuck, I'll do it for free. No, I'll do it for one. I'll do it for 1 bud. Boys. Are you ready? No, it's actually working completely fine. It's actually working completely fine to the best of my knowledge. I played with it the other day. I streamed with it. I fucking end-diffed with it. It was awesome. I'm literally willing to risk my safety for $30. Christ, I don't even get to beat the map. Hoo-ah! Bear! False! One! Boys, boys! Boys! If this isn't the face of a tender lover, I don't know what is, honestly. Wait, how do you quickly... Oh, that's cool. How do you quickly go in between tabs? I'll figure it out. Shit. Control tab? No, I don't want that. Fuck that. Control tab. But I want to go back and forth, like... You know? Fuck it. Ah, fuck this map. I don't know why. I was anticipating someone making a TF2 mingle for me. I seriously was. Holy shit, I just found a righteous bison! Holy fuck! What the fuck? Seriously, is this real? Is this real? Is this real? Is this fucking real? What the fuck? What the fuck? Did I just get trolled? It says I found the righteous bison! What the fuck? I don't even know. I don't see it. I don't see it. I like have to find it. I have to not, I have to be on an actual server, I think. Items. Did I just get trolled? Is it gone forever? I'm so fucking high right- I have a fucking baker boy? I legitimately don't see it if it's here. I legitimately am too excited right now. What the fuck? Third row! Fucking good find! Fucking good find! Fucking good find! I'm so pumped! YMCA! It's fun to stay at the YMCA! Holy shit! Good fucking find! YMCA! Fuck! Fucking yes! Such a good find! Holy shit! Holy fuck! Got to just know one thing! No man! Fucking good find! Holy shit, there's spit all over my mother! Fucking righteous bison, dude! Good fucking find! I get pumped whenever I find anything. I found like 3 crates yesterday. I get so fucking excited when I find shit because I don't even know what shit is. So I automatically assume every find is a good find or that I don't have one. Like, I don't even know half of the shit I have. I didn't know I had a Baker Boy. I knew I had these goggles. These goggles are worth like 4 fucking buds. Good fucking find. I apparently have 3 of those, but I didn't know it. I knew I had this. That's a good find. I crafted that. This is a good soldier medal. That's a good find. I don't know where I got that from, but what the fuck, right? I've had that forever. You know? Bongos. I got banga bongos. I got the cone. I don't know what this is. Tape recorder? I don't know what the fuck that is. Fucking weapons grade autism. Holy shit. Oh, fucking good find, righteous fucking bison. I don't have any metal, I used it all to craft. I just crafted the skull thing. I made this on the first fucking time last time. I'm so fucking pumped. Oh my fucking righteous bison. Fuck no, I will not recraft my bitchin'. I could actually cash out with my fucking backpack and buy RPG Maker 2017 or whatever the fuck it's called. And make the greatest game ever made. You know what one of the traits of autism is? It's that you focus in on shit. I'd have the fucking XTV didn't even ask me to edit their video. It'd be done by now. Their sweet doc would be fucking goddamn. YMCA. It would really be the greatest game. I'm not trying to hype it up, but let's face it, I'm autistic as fuck. I'm pretty fucking funny. And I've been playing, I know if there's one thing I know. Yeah. Fuck. I don't know what sign this is, but I'll figure it out in a moment. This is fucking what in the butt. I will be the greatest game ever made. Steam Marketplace? It'll Steam Marketplace. I'll greenlight that motherfucker. I said what? I said what in the butt. Fuck. I said what in the butt. 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 You want to do it in my butt? In my butt. You want to do it in my butt? In my butt. Good. If name tags weren't worth a dollar, I'd do it. Good fucking punt. Good. I was fucking excited, dude. I don't even know what half of the shit in this game is. Every time I play a pub, I'm like, what the fuck just killed me? Just kidding, I never die in pubs. These people are awful. What in the butt? I said what in the butt? I said what in the butt? I said what in the butt? You want to do it in my bong? Oh, hit that bong! I said what in the butt? I said what in the butt? You want to do it in my butt? In my butt? You want to do it in my butt? In my butt? You want to do it in my butt? In my butt? Let's do it in the butt. Okay. Fuck. Fuck yeah, that's the game I want, Dad. Goat game. Fucking hand cramp, holy shit. Carpal tunnel. Holy fuck! I've never had one of those. That was a crazy hand cramp. Number one wish list. I'm waiting until it goes on fucking sale. I'm gonna snatch it up. It's gonna be awesome. Is it on sale right now? No, it would tell me, wouldn't it? It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna feature real... I feel like Peter Molyneux right now. It's gonna have a dynamic economy. You can do anything. It's gonna have thousands of NPCs from Team Fortress 2. Thousands of players. Yeah, $56. Well, normally it's $70. Like, what the fuck? Don't worry, it will probably be 50 at some point. Oh, don't worry, it's gonna have stats. Fucking thanks, Dad. JK, Dad. Let's do it in the butt. Okay. Shit. I'm gonna work for video games. My brother actually went to game design school. My brother legitimately went to game design school. For art. Fucking Lang got a solid state drive. John bought him a solid state drive. Jesus Christ. I come from a land down under. Spray time. Oh, fuck, that's what I should have done. I should have bought Lang some fucking Pop-Tarts. And shipped them to him. And be like, I'll buy you some solid-state drives. And then he'd unwrap them and be like, these aren't fucking solid-state drives. You better take a vote. I'm abnormally sweaty right now. It's really hot in my room. Probably because I haven't left it for 2 weeks, but whatever. Flow muscles. Embercore.com is absolutely not spam. You need to visit that site. I endorse that site. You need to get several servers. Just donate to that fucker. Don't even give him, you know, yeah. Fuck. Why can't I not do this one? Okay, let's fucking just focus up here and just do it. Let's Nike this motherfucker. There. It's that fucking easy once I focus up. Run in Bombay. This is the one that I was trying to do with my foot. I was trying to do this one with my foot. And then that's where the foot shot came from. Down under. I come from a land down under. What the fuck? Okay. There used to be a goalie for the Calgary Flames. His name was Roman Turek. And he is actually my favorite hockey player of all time. But he made the most absolutely just shit saves. Or I mean, he missed the easiest saves possible. And so I somehow got it in my head that this man just started sucking dick because of fucking... He had a Pop-Tart obsession and he ate Pop-Tarts. And so I was like, fucking Pop-Tarts every time he was in that. Fucking Roman Turek. I have a picture of him on my wall still. It's framed and everything. That's what I was saying, Brad. Bradford fucking Ross. Not Bradford Tyrone. They need a scout, Tyrone. Guess what, Tyrone? I'm waiting for the call. Speaking of the call, Backstreet Boys. I don't know how to fucking. Ooh. Blood like red feet stuck as it is the coldest only knife that dies from. Yeah, it's like I wanna hit A. Sorry, S keys, sorry. I'm fucking up right now. Look at me, I'ma come back again. It's like I want to hit this strafe and then I wanna hit D right here, but I like fucking fly over there. But if I hit D, I'll die. D for die right now. Look. Okay, first I have to, yeah. That would be a feel-good story. The only way YZ50 will ever win a LAN is with me. Period. Let him know. Hope to win. And the world leaving me again. It cut me down. If love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. Oh shit. Please make it. Oh, thank God. Whoa, this one's crazy. What the fuck? Whoa. YOLO. They don't call me DJ Big Fucking Gig for nothing. It says here you're a pretty big guy. For you, yeah. Sweet. Fucking coming back, Tyrone. It's been in the works for literally 2 seasons now. Aren't you supposed to press the opposite buttons? Are you? Really? I don't fucking know. Do I know shit about surfing? Does it look like I know what I'm fucking doing? That makes sense. That feel like it, felt like it, worked. I don't know, I got through the last one without doing it correctly, so... Right. Good surf advice. Number one surfing advice. Holy shit. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, going faster? I'll just go faster. Oh, that's great. Having a good time. Woo, see that girl. Holy shit. This is a song to fucking fire up that webcam and just get butt ass naked on stream and just fucking boom. If you don't like ABBA, you're shit. If you didn't jerk off to the white one, you're shit. The stream needs more glitter. It's like Diablo 3 all over again. Diablo had wide childbearing hips. For some reason. I literally couldn't fight Diablo because I had a semi. Because gay people love ABBA, apparently. That's what the internet told me. When I googled gay anthems. Also, I have to delete my web browsing history now. Woo! See that girl! Watch that scene. Dig it, look at that scene. Oh, there's no way I'm making that one. Oh, maximum speed. I googled it for a class. I know school's been out for a couple weeks, but I'm just getting a head start on next semester, you know, Dad? Sometimes I legitimately wonder, like, how many people have, like, jerked off to like either my stream or like one of my YouTube videos. Like when I did the fan fiction thing like 2 years ago, I legitimately wondered if people fucking jerked off to the fan fiction I was reading extremely poorly, and I wouldn't be surprised if at least one person did. That fucking Lazy Town fanfic, fucking it's a piece of cake. To bake a pretty cake. Steve tweeting up a storm. Fuck. Fuck. This one's hard. I think I need to be going at least 300. Yeah, it's the Sea Surf It. Fuck! The Navy.